Hey guys, we should totally start a band.
Oh my god. Our name should be Boozic Lovers. Lovers with a C. But what does Boozic mean? Well, you know, Boozic because we love booze. And you guessed it. Music.
No, but I didn't guess it.
Thank you, Tom. I can't switch, but you know.
What if we did na 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 na? Why? Nah. Because then, Tony, we can say our band name in different ways and come up with new sick beats.
That's sick.
Okay, how many nods should there be?
It depends on the song, Bianca.
Okay, sorry, I gotcha.
But, Kara, what if people say our band name and do the same thing?
What same thing?
Say our band name in different ways and come up with new sick beats.
Then we just copyright a trademark or something. So that way, nobody can say our band name. I mean, nobody.
That's a rad idea.
Okay, guys, but wouldn't it be an unread and very bad idea if no one can say our band name?
They're not being clear, like, at all.
Okay, well, if no one can say our band name because we copyright or trademark it, then how are people gonna, you know, discover us? How would we get big?
Bianca, my dude, you're not seeing my point. Having it so nobody can say our band name means people won't create music off of us. Because if they say our band name, they'll get lit ideas for songs that we should come up with. Like, I'm sorry to say, it's a risk we have to take.
And all great bands like ours have to take risks. So this will be like getting the risk out of the way early on so we won't have to deal with it later.
We're being like hella responsible.
Okay, but
it's three against one, Bianca. Tony, Kara, and myself against you, man. Not good. It's great for us.
Okay, if that's what you guys really want.
Yup.
Yuppers.
Totally.
Okay, fun. So, what should our band art look like?
Okay, so get this. Here's our band name. Na 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 na. And then, wait for it. Behind the band name is a banana. A banana with a
a banana with a face.
Yeah, a face.
What? Why a banana? I'm like so confused.
Because it rhymes with na 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 na.
That makes sense, dude.
No, Bianca, it's because it rhymes with Susanna, which everyone knows is obviously the coolest name.
Oh, Susanna.
Oh my god, guys. Our first song should be called Oh Susanna. Nobody's done that before.
Wait. I just came up with the tightest beat for this song.
Quiet.
Maybe
electronic dance music.
Death metal!
Okay, electronic dance music? How are you supposed to play your harmonica to electronic dance music? He's insane.
You know, my mom always tells me that I can succeed at anything as long as I do my part. No, Bianca, you're wrong. She didn't mean for my heart to be early, or else I'd be dead. She didn't mean for people in symbology.
That is still not what I meant. You know, I think what he's trying to say is let's come up with our own genre.
That's actually a great idea. Good thinking, Nick Dog.
I was the one who said that. That was my idea.
Okay, so what should this genre of ours be called?
How about the Zen
Die Hard Rock and Roll Extravaganza genre?
That's too long.
Well, how about Tony Hip Hop Classification? THC for short. What?
The History Channel.
Yeah, everyone knows that. We bore them before you start playing.
No, guys, THC stands for something else. It's called...
What if we combine our names to make the genre? Like, what if we did... Keratogena.
Or... Tony... Care. Why does your name get to be first? And why do you get to use your whole name? Because if I invented the genre, then why shouldn't my name be first and whole?
Okay, valid point. Now,
my name is only one symbol. So what if we call it Nate by Part 2?
No, that's not fair. You'd be using your full name.
Okay, Kara, but I can't control how many syllables.
It's syllabus, actually.
No, it's syllable. Bianca, Tony is the one with the 3.0 GPA. I think it's closer to her.
But I have a 4.0.
But 3 is higher than 4.
Lovers.